going to do a thorough scalp inspection and make sure your hair health is at 100%, and check out the concerns that you told me you were having. I'm going to put on my gloves. Before I begin, I'm going to moisturize. Right here, I have some rosemary water, which helps with scalp stimulation, hair growth, and moisture. It does have a nice, refreshing, tingly feeling, so you may feel that. Start by taking a look through your scalp, seeing if you have any areas of concern, any knots, scarring, dry patches. And this flashlight will let me take a really good look at the details. Even just from my initial look, I see that your follicles are really healthy, so that's nice. And if you feel uncomfortable or like I'm hurting you, just let me know and I'll be gentler for you. So how has your new year been so far? Great. Love to hear that. Yeah, I'm just taking it day by day, honestly. I feel like January went by really slow. Yeah. It's like every other year, it's fast or slow. Next month, or saying next month, but we're already in February. This month is actually my birthday, so I'm doing a bit of traveling. I'm excited for that. Have you made any travel plans for the new year? Wow, that's exciting. I've always wanted to visit Japan. I have to see photos. What cities are you visiting? Is it just Tokyo or... Okay. Wow, that sounds like fun. Definitely, definitely. Take pictures and enjoy the time. I do have a couple of trips planned this year too. Not too much, but just needing a change of scenery and boring. So do you find that your hair behaves differently when you travel? Notice any extra dryness, or does it become moisturized depending on the climate and things like that? Right, yes, that's pretty normal. Just make sure you bring your products with you. That way you'll be prepared. So far, I'm really not seeing anything too concerning. Just the regular dandruff here and there, and funny enough, some excess oil in certain spots. Okay, yeah, okay, that makes sense then. Just try not to put too much oil, even in those really dry spots. You want to make sure you moisturize it first. That way the oil can lock in that moisture. Yeah. Okay, your scalp looks pretty healthy. Always be improvements to be made. Just get turn our hands this way a little bit. Good up here. Do you feel any pain right here in this section? Okay. How about any pain here? No? Okay. Any pain up here? Okay. Back here? Just a little tightness here. I don't feel any knots or anything like that. I'm just going to massage it out. Maybe just due to some pressure in the back of your head. Maybe how you sleep. Make sure you're not sleeping with any ponytails or anything like that. I'm going to spray your hair with the Crayo Essence Moisture Spritz. It has Haitian Moringa, coconut, and papaya. All amazing ingredients. And your hair will drink it right up. My favorite. I love using this at home too. It just has such a fruity smell. Yeah. I can send you home with a bottle, of course. Okay, let's do a scalp massage. Massage out any knots, pressure that you may be having on the scalp. Just going to do circular motions. Very, very gently. I know you said you were feeling a bit of pressure back here, so let's gently just smooth that out. Side again. Okay. This is a rubber scalp massager, so it's very, very comfortable. It's not too sharp. It's the perfect amount of bristles to get a good scalp massage in and scratching. Okay. And I'm just going to give you a nice scalp scratching. Just to relieve you of any itches you might be having. Gotta get in there really nice and get to those spots. If you have any specific areas that you want to scratch, just let me know. Okay. The results of your inspection turned up pretty good. Just making sure we moisturize before we oil. And I'll send you some products and steps to take that you can use to prevent dandruff and some of the dry patches you had. Just be mindful of how you're sleeping so that way you don't get any more pressure back here. But other than that, you have been taking care of your hair really well. Where did you want me to scratch? Here? Okay. Let me know if you want me to apply a little bit more pressure. I can scratch a little bit harder. So that is the end of your scalp inspection, and I'll see you next time.